So my wife and I were noticing that when we were playing Retroarch and playing Super Mario World in Super Nintendo emulator, that in SteamOS on the Steam Deck, there seems to be a little bit of input latency. So I wanted to put the slow-mo camera on and kind of see that in action here. And we're going to test that out. Now let's switch over to Windows and try that in RetroArch as well. Okay, hopefully that's good enough for a test, huh?
That's all I wanted to show today.